drop your comments, your questions, and at the comment section, and it will be very well answered. As things that you don't know about spirituality, even including my own work. Let me hear from you. Then we see how best we're gonna solve this. A lot of people outside there are using my pictures, my videos to scam. And it is a very big headache. Very big headache on me, because many people want to know, like they have been asking me what am I doing about it, and as a spiritual leader of Kabiji Shrine in Northern Ghana, they always think I can use spiritual powers to prevent them, but that is not the best way, because like the person is using my name and my pictures. So if I am going to do something spiritually about it or about them, then I need to know their names. So assuming, like, let's put it this way, if it was like charity behind using my pictures and my name on social media, then okay, let's take it this. Charity is using my pictures to fraud or scam on Facebook, not my name. So when somebody called me and said, I just saw some posts on Facebook, calling, I want to do blah, 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 blah with you. Then at the end of the day, we get the person. But now, they read the line. They read the line. So they are no more meeting us. They are no more meeting visitors face to face. They only order them to send their monies. And then you'll be getting threatened at the end. You see, if you don't send the money, blah, 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 blah. So it's good for people to be aware of this act. Many people take the blame on me. And I want to tell you, the blame is never mine. Because of the trust, the belief you people have in me, that is why most people got scammed by my pictures and videos. The trust the world has given me, the belief the world has given me, it makes these people take other people's money just like that. Because whoever saw my picture or video on social media, the person tingled of me. The person think. So sorry. I had a call, so it made the line cut off. So you see, the world know what I can do. The world see what the world know what I can do as the chief Naatia, the spiritual leader. They know what I can do, and they believe in what I do. You get me? So many people outside there confess, like they said to their colleagues, this man is really good. This is a best man for your spiritual problems. So you see, and whoever had the name, the person is in a hurry to work with me. And the most funny part is that these guys has taken another steps to use most of my videos. They take my number out of it and put their own numbers, get it back to YouTube, and still taking people's money.